Did you know that there's a silver rivet in Sunderland's Wearmouth Bridge? The Duke of York, who would later become King George VI, hammered in the silver rivet to celebrate the opening of the bridge in 1929. Apparently the rivet is hidden behind one of the max height signs. Have you seen it?